Just now, highlighting the danger Emily just told us about, crews battled a grass fire near Highway 50 and Highway 370 in Sarpy County within the past hour. You can see some of the smoke there. No buildings were threatened, but crews did work to quickly put this out before it spread. The fire was out in about a half an hour.